Today, we've had the pleasure of teaming up with RAC to launch the RAC Imagine Program Futures Challenge, where we've had over 100 young people from across the Perth metro area coming together to design safe, connected, and sustainable transport networks for the future.
Thank you, everybody, for being here today. I get to make some of the important decisions at my organisation, but very importantly, I don't do it by myself. I have a team of people who help me make those decisions. And what I'm asking today from you guys is, will you be part of that team?
We worked in a group and that was really fun.
Let's start having a look at what your team is going to look like. Are you a hipster, hacker, hustler, or humanist?
I chose hipster because he said that if you're already jotting down notes and ideas before, then you're probably a hipster.
And I chose the hustler because I like leading and planning.
The RAC Imagine Program Futures Challenge starts with a hackathon at first, where we inspire them with different ideas that are already in place. We get them thinking about innovation, and as well as challenges or some aspects that they may not have thought of before.
We've been using a design sprint methodology taken from a lot of the big tech companies around the world, and it's forcing young people to come up with ideas quickly.
4 minutes, then 3 minutes, then 2 minutes, and another 2 minutes.
How would you innovate a backpack?
It has an auto item grabber where it reaches into your bag and gets whatever you need.
And a built-in portable bed / chair.
What would a toaster of the future look like?
Mess-free, cooling system, size adjustable, portable, and it has a built-in spreader.
There's compartments to put butter and what you want on your toast in.
It was really good learning about all these new transportation ways and how things might be in the future and the statistics.
I think the future of transport is going to be much better than now. We're going to use less emission and more like electric.
I want to like make new innovative things for society, like basically what today's about with the fleet of the future.
Students have heard from a series of amazing speakers, everything from RAC's own CEO to a group of young changemakers and one of the innovation managers at RAC's CoLab, as they share their thoughts, their experiences and their advice for young people looking to have their say in the future of transport here in Western Australia.
What can I do by myself, or what can I do in a team that would make a positive impact?
Once you have lots of ideas, you are creating opportunity, you are creating chance to have the best possible solution for the end user.
Millennium Kids have been helping me make my ideas into real change.
Curiosity is like a muscle and you have to work on it. So keep that childlike wonderment and curiosity of asking why and how things work. Because if you always hold on to that, you will always believe that anything is possible.
Students have incredible value just being here today and networking with other schools, but also consider the future and what it has to offer.
The kids have been fantastic today. The energy in the room was just electric, sharing ideas, sharing inspiration, and sharing innovations as well.
Our students are used to looking through inquiry lenses, so I feel that this will be really beneficial for them to work on their research skills, looking at things from other people's perspectives and coming up with innovative solutions.
Following the hackathon, they'll do workshops every week with BOP Industries.
They're going to be bringing those ideas together in a 3 to 5 minute pitch video that'll be going towards a team of industry-leading professionals from RAC to review at the end of this term. And at the end of the term, we're going to be coming together for a pitch breakfast where the students are going to be showcasing their best ideas and we'll be celebrating all of the hard work done throughout the term.
Thank you very much for this. This has been really fun and it's very generous of you guys to put on this event.
If we plan for the future, we can make it better.
RAC, for the better.